is a freak of nature. Watch me take a bite. Furiously, won't you help me? Maybe teach me. Give me clarity, space to breathe, space to be myself, please. I've been waking in the night.
It was all going really great, travelling the world, meeting new people, having loads of fun on my bike. And then I broke my leg, I snapped my tib and fib, really, really hurt, believe it or not. And then it's taken me like a whole year, just kind of slowly recovering, taking it bit by bit. Now we're just looking ahead at what's next. So, been 10 months since the accident, I broke my leg. Just awesome getting out on the bike again. Picked up this shiny steed from Sam 69, and yeah, just kicking some berms and enjoying riding again. It's a dream. Sessions actually on those jumps, because I'd been injured for so long, and then we finally actually got together and had a ride. It was the first time I made it through the whole line, which was pretty sick. I definitely took a few bails as well on that day, and so it was the first time I actually survived a bail since falling off and breaking my leg. It was quite nice to have my leg actually holding up. So that was like probably one of the best bits about the day, actually falling off and surviving it. That was pretty sweet. and it was like the first time riding with everyone again. There's a big train in it, it's really cool, just really nice, like, riding with everyone.
This is my conquering song, laid on waves so strong. But the broke down life for too long. Well, this is my conquering song, where only my love survives. Long cross.
Alfie Stephens does cool things on his bike.